Do you want to learn how to make a feather-shaped wall hook like this? Let me show you.